A 61-year-old Freedom Man is dead after trying to rescue his grandson who swam too far from shore. Sheboygan police say the man and his grandson had been swimming at North Shore Beach. Witnesses were able to help the man's grandson back to shore. However, the man was found unresponsive in the water. Paramedics tried to revive him, but he was pronounced dead at an area hospital.